Pulpalli, why not? There is a daughter who is bigger than her mother but always stays close to her. The mother in this story is a hen with no feathers on its neck and the daughter a peachik. The peachik is around 1 year old. Mr. Gopinathan and his wife Sujini, the couple residing near a forest area at Pulpalli, found 4 peacock eggs while clearing the bushes in the backyard. They kept the eggs near their pet hen. On the 28th day, 4 peacocks were born in the warmth of the mother hen. Although the eggs were large, the mother hen, without any hesitation, raised the peacocks along with her pullets. The mother hen protected her peacocks from hawks and snakes. She kept them under her wings. However, she lost 3 of her peacocks. One of the remaining female peacocks is always with the mother. When the mother hen goes back to the coop, the daughter climbs on the top of a tree next to the coop. They start praying early morning. No one becomes a mother just by giving birth to children. Their intimacy reminds us of the fact that one cannot become a mother by just giving birth. News Desk Kamudi, English.